A Kentucky high school student is recovering tonight after being shot inside his school. Tonight, a teenager is in police custody. The shooting happened just after 1 o'clock at Fern Creek High School in Louisville. It prompted a lockdown and evacuation. The victim is expected to survive. Nobody else was shot. The shooter was arrested a short distance from the school. Officers are not sure if the victim was an intended target.